Not to state the obvious, but the New England Patriots-Denver Broncos game will be determined in the fourth quarter and seems likely to come down to a final play that crowns the AFC champion. Denver coming in as the best team in the NFL leaves little margin of error for New England. Tom Brady will have to be the catalyst for the Patriots, a team that has relied mostly on its running game as of late. If New England wants to win, they must convert on third down, not turn the ball over, and eliminate Denver's ability to possess the football. While the Broncos have been stellar all season, the Patriots have had to find their way a little bit, battling devastating injuries, which has made them become a team this year that's resilient and mentally tough. Brady said in the team's press conference on Thursday, "You become what you are over the course of a season," and the Patriots have become a hard-nosed team who will grit and grind out any game. The stakes are certainly higher for the top-seeded Broncos. With the advantage of pure talent, the Broncos cannot rely on its ability and their season's accomplishments to carry them to the Super Bowl. Denver must stay mentally tough at home, use that altitude advantage, for whatever that's worth, and keep their intensity throughout. Despite losing its last two Super Bowls, the pressure won't be on Brady and Belichick. It's without a doubt weighing solely on the shoulders of the one Peyton Manning. The Patriots are expecting a challenge, so Denver must live up to their season accolades and give New England more they can handle for a ticket to the Super Bowl. For football.com, this is Adam Hurst.